let's look at the Industrial Revolution 4.0, but we'll look at the why it impacts and how it impacts the recruitment function itself. Every click of a button, we are leaving some data about us behind, and these data points can potentially be used to create my personality profile. As a recruiter, you will be working alongside a robot. So it's not about robot replacing you, but a part of your job will be done by the robot. So AI in assessments, and this is exciting and scary at the same time. It identifies what are the questions in which you are likely to give a socially desirable response. The system can also start predicting your personality much faster. So instead of doing 45-minute assessment, now you can do it in 6 minutes, for example.
Don't start the system or a software. Mm-hmm. Spend time with a customer maybe. Then you can have a specialist who sit with you and code all this knowledge that you have. Once you know the skills that you have to measure, then there are various technologies that are there.
We often talk a lot about the number of jobs which will get eliminated, and we're not talking enough about the number of jobs that will actually get created. We spend a lot of time on processes that are not adding value. If you really ask, what are two things that you really want to do as a recruiter? One is meet the business needs. Second is give a fantastic experience to the candidate. Don't forget the fundamentals. Go back to the fundamentals. If you are confused, go back to the fundamentals. Just like we have the gender, then we have the age, then we have the race, is the digital bias. Don't judge digital savviness by age. The candidate 4.0. The first question I ask, who are they? And second is, where are they? So there is a huge number of children today who don't know what careers they will get into. And are we doing enough to educate the workforce or the future workforce on this whole new careers that we will have?
It's not on the skills, but what are the different industries? Best is identify them young, train them on the skills, and then help them create a future for themselves.
How many of us are actually measuring the recruitment effectiveness from a business perspective? That 88% of the candidates who have a positive experience with you, they're likely to be your customers as well. So you're not just a recruitment function, you're actually are a brand ambassador of your organization.
I always tell to the younger generation, we are not educating them enough about what HR professionals do. It's a fantastic field. So if you believe in the potential of human beings, you should definitely consider HR as one of your careers.